Kalmar. Carrera in Dorado, Giedam, notaris. 5 years of age, born in 2015. 1.69 meters and approved by the KWPN. Kalmar is a true looker. He is a horse with a great expression. He is a typical example of a modern show jumper. Sired by Carrera, the up-and-coming stallion of the VDL stud in breeding. And it's only a matter of time until the first offspring of Carrera are competing up to 160 level. Here combined with the fantastic bloodlines of Indorado and Giedam and a very successful dam line as well. The dam Geluk Olaris, she was awarded elite and sport and she competed up to 140 level. Out of this dam line, several international show jumpers such as Brugal VDL. And also Platini, Olona, Captain Cupido, Boomerang and many, many more. Kalmar VDL himself was a champion of the KWPN Stallion Test with 87.5 points for his jumping talent. He was also the winner of the 4-year-old competition in Omme and he jumped clear in the Stallion competitions in the Pilbergen and Zuidbroek. And judge it yourself, this is a talent for the future, I would say. Kalmar VDL by Carrera and Indorado. He jumps with all the scope. He's light off the floor. He's very quick off the floor. And he seems to make a perfect match with the top rider, Jur Vrieling. A stallion to use. A stallion with a pedigree. A stallion with great talent. And one we will see again in the big sport.
Three stallions at stud here at the VDL.